to move on. It's really cool for the children to be able to sit for a moment and listen to beautiful, sophisticated music. I remember as a child listening to the adult choir and thinking, oh wow, maybe that can sing my whole life. Maybe it doesn't have to end when I'm in, you know, junior high or high school. Maybe I can sing the rest of my life. And that's what we hope happens to the children at Myers. And so I really want to thank the community choir for providing that for the children, a chance for them to sit and listen to something beautiful. They're going to sing an arrangement of The Sound of Silence that doesn't sound like Simon and Garfunkel whatsoever. And we know it doesn't. So you're going to be like, what? That doesn't sound like The Sound of Silence I know. It's a really cool choral arrangement. It has really beautiful sounds in it. And it ends really, really quietly. And it's a reminder that sometimes we need to just stop. Right? We're all moving so quickly, although it's very hard when it's 5 degrees and there's 12 inches of snow on the ground. But hopefully this piece will be a chance for the children to listen to some beautiful music and you as well, and to think about stopping and just enjoying the sound of silence.
Mm-hmm.